When I started riding mountain bikes, and you know, BMX was already super established and motocross and stuff, but there wasn't a lot of guys doing freestyle on mountain bikes. I'm at like a good point in my career right now. You know, I'm not worried about stepping in or stepping out or stepping up or anything. I just enjoy riding with those kids more, you know, because they're just stoked to ride, and I think that's good for me. You know, it makes me remember that 8 years ago I was just like that. We know each and every day fights come, remember. It's life is final destination. You're trying your best to make it. They say be patient, but you know you're cheating. Death is chasing. Heart beating, pulse racing, but I keep the pacing. Trained to be the best and beat the best by the Gracies. Grappler, spectacular, rap for sport or altercation. In self-defense, we hear my muffler tailored alteration. With fire starters, leaving stages up in flames. Then again with firefighters spraying at whatever's blazing. Crazy ways to express and pass information. Daily making the best of bad situations. We fight to win in whatever time. Type of test we're facing. Hip hop came while they were underestimating. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. That's what I was raised in. But then the crack,
you know, the new kids coming up, they were all born while I was in high school, and basically like doing tricks that we never thought was going to be possible on bikes. You know, I shouldn't say they. I'm really talking about one specific person. You know, Paul's doing that kind of stuff off drops, threes, and tail whips, and you know, we feed off each other in terms of. I bring him a lot of just experience and. That kid brings to me motivation, you know, when I see the stuff that he's doing, it makes me want to, like, makes me want to try harder stuff, you know. I see him do stuff, and I'm like, all right, well, now I know it's possible.